Vibers, what is going on, Vibers? It's your boy JS Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We are definitely back with another one. Today's track is called Don't Worry by your boys Bone Thugs and Harmony. Y'all already know we're about to get funky right now. So let's go. Let's just jump right into it, fam. Let's go. You already know, fam. Let's ride into this freaking Don't Worry About a Thing. Yeah. He said, you still living a fucked up life and the street is controlling your life. That's bars, man. That's some real shit right there. I never heard it put like that, but that shit is, whenever you hear it, it just struck a chord and whatnot, yo. Like, whatever you think you're doing and whatnot is your under your control. No, it's not, yo. The street got your mind, son. You ain't thinking for yourself no more. You know what I mean? Let's go.
To survive, so somebody got to die. Juice don't break down and cry, but I'm asking God to come help us, please.
Don't you worry about it.
Busy Bone has paint his sound, his voice, you could hear he is like no one but him, man. Yo, unique as fuck, bro.
Don't you worry about a damn thing.
Evening, even through the afternoon and the dawn of a cup of song. house. So I'm wandering off through the wilderness, humming through the valley, in the shadow of death, when the hunt made down on the me for people here. I'm with no weapon for the kiss, the shaft up there. It ain't even happening, splashing, seeing this amazing view. And it ain't nothing new, seeing, believing, heaven in front of you. That's what I'm having out there, deja vu. Down to sleep. I pray for the Lord and the Holy Ghost, bless my soul to keep, soul to keep. And if I should die before I wake up. I pray for the Lord to have mercy on the souls, so please, Lord, take us. I said to my mama, no more crying. Nigga locked up at wayside, couldn't even pay respect to my stepdad when he died. So I finally got a release, then, and I slide back to the county, nigga, back at the vibe I ride. But it's just back home, don't worry about a damn thing, everything finna be alright. Walk through the door so bright like a knight in shining armor. Hug my wife, my sons, my daughter, ain't no more reason.
Don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you
worry about a damn thing, a damn thing.
Worry about a damn thing, a damn thing.
Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing, cause it's a little thing I know called faith. All you need is much as a mustard seed, and the Lord will keep you safe. Whatever don't kill you will make you stronger, I promise you.
Yeah, you don't worry about nothing because you got the Lord on his side. That's bars. I like that energy, man.
All you need is much as a mustard seed, and the Lord will keep you safe. Whatever don't kill you will make you stronger. I promise you that. Just keep on pushing. If you slip, you fall, and you hurt yourself.
Whatever don't kill you will make you stronger. That's bars. I like that.
Whatever don't kill you will make you stronger. I promise you that. Just keep on pushing. If you slip, you fall, and you hurt yourself, then the Lord will provide your cushion. Determination, rule the nation. Whatever you facing, just be a man. Believe it in death before dishonor. Shake the drama and take a stand. For a nigga like me, see, it didn't come easy. A nigga had to struggle and fight. At a point in time in my life, it was like a nigga just can't get right. To one of my family, lazy loves you, and I never take shit for granted. Feeling so wicked off on this planet, man, fuck trying to understand it. That's why I stay focused, stuck in the locust, stacking my bricks till I form the fist. Mama never said it'd be like this, but nigga, I'll be ready for anything. Remember to never count your eggs before they hatch. About precision, timing, and vision. Get up and go, and don't turn back. If you're a soldier, and you know it, hold your head up high. And keep stomping in your big black boots, then don't worry.
So don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you worry about a damn thing, a damn thing. Don't you worry about a damn thing.
Damn, I caught it right when the song is about to end, man. Good. Definitely, man. Definitely. Yo, man, it's like, yo, you got. He's based. Everybody in this jump off right here is just basically saying like, yo, we got shit to do. You know what I mean? Just keep on doing the shit that we gotta do and shit, and don't worry about a damn thing. You know what I mean? Let's just keep on freaking thriving. Let's just keep on freaking making money. Let's keep on doing us. You know what I mean? Until the very end, man. There's going to be a lot of freaking obstacles that we're going to have to climb on top of and do. But, like, number one thing is, don't be thinking, don't worry about a damn thing, man. Because that's all it is, man. It's that hustle and bustle and all that bull caca. You know what I mean? Caca. You know what I mean? So don't worry about all that shit, man. Just, like, do what you gotta do and keep it pushing. You know what I mean? I hope you guys felt the energy of this track right here. You know what I mean? If you guys did, y'all already know what to do, man. Put that shit down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long. Share with your friends and family in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time in the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. Y'all already know, fam. Let's go. You know.